Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On this episode, let's look at using threaded conversations in Mac Mail. So I'm using Mail in El Capitan here, and I want to show you the two different ways that you can view your email. One is by conversation, and you can see under View, Organized by Conversation, I've got it checked. And you can uncheck it to change it. So here I've just got in my inbox one conversation, and it's got three different messages in there, and I can select it to view the conversation. And when I select it, I can see here on the right all these different messages back and forth, with the oldest one being at the bottom. And you can see here a quick message from someone, and then the conversation follows going upwards to the most recent message there. Now I can switch by going to View and turning off Organized by Conversation, and instead of seeing them as one item here on the left, I see each email that I got from that other person as a separate piece. So here's the first email I got from them at the bottom, and then the next one I got from them. And you can see I replied to them. It's in my sent email, in fact. If I look under sent, and I will also, for that folder there, for that mailbox, I will turn off Organized by Conversation. And you can see I responded to them there. So this is their response, and I can see my response quoted. And this is the most recent one there that I got. So by conversation allows me to group these three emails together, as well as the emails that I sent. So let me go back to Organized by Conversation. And now you can see I see it as one item. It tells me I got three messages incoming, and I can select it and see all the messages from that person as well as the responses I sent to them. So the entire conversation, starting with the first email to the most recent, and I can scroll through it very easily. So you've got a lot of different options here. So let's start by looking here in the message here. You can see that number three tells me I've got three messages. These are the messages that have come to me that include my responses. I can click on that and it reveals each one of those, and I can actually jump to every one. So I can jump to the first one by clicking on it, the second one, the third one, and I can go to the entire conversation there. Now notice when I'm looking at one of the messages individually, I see all of the quoted text. So this is actual physical text inside of the message, because they just hit reply and I hit reply every time, and you can see all the different pieces at different levels of quoting. If I go just look at it by conversation, you can see it doesn't include any of that. And that's because it's smart enough to get rid of it, because it's repeating what's being said here. It's much cleaner and easier to read it now. But if I do want to go and see all of the information in the email, I can hit the See More link there, and you can see it reveals it for each message. So I do have that option. Now if I've got a whole bunch of different conversations going on in my inbox rather than just this one, I can very easily go to View and I can expand all conversations or collapse all conversations. And this doesn't do much except just gets rid of the little entries under here, which you don't really need, because you can click here and you can view them easily enough just by going and scrolling through the list. Now there are some options under Preferences. If you go to Mail Preferences under Viewing, you've got under Conversations Include Related Messages. Now it's important you have this checked, because what happens if you don't check it is it will not include messages that are not in the same mailbox. So I'm in my inbox now. I'm only going to see other messages that are in my inbox. And what's happened here is all of my replies have disappeared. Why? Because my replies are in the sent mailbox. So by saying I don't want to see related messages, I have removed those. Now this would also be the case if, say, I would archive some of these messages and they weren't in my inbox anymore, or put them in special mail folders that I've created. Then it would not include those related messages, and my conversations would look fragmented. I'd be missing pieces because it would only show me the current ones. I have the option here to mark all messages as read when opening a conversation. This is useful if, especially if there's more than one person, more than one other person involved in the conversation. You would maybe come in and there'd already be five or six messages there, and you wouldn't have to go to each one. You can just go to the most recent one to catch up. And you can decide whether or not the most recent messages are at the top, or you could read them in chronological order, starting with the first one and going to the last one. You've got the ability under View to sort by, but it doesn't affect inside of conversations. So it's important to know about that option right there. Also, highlight messages with color when not grouped. So I can turn off the conversation grouping. And if I select one of these messages, notice that I get a weak highlight under these messages here because they're part of the same conversation. If I had a whole bunch of other email that was just from other people and other conversations, selecting one in this one would quickly show me which ones in my inbox were part of the same conversation. So it kind of gives you half the functionality there, a little visual cue while not actually grouping them together as organized by conversation would. You could also go to View and hide related messages just this one time for this one conversation and show related messages as well. So you do have control there without having to go and change the preference for everything. You can control it just that one time. So this is basically just a choice, a preference, whether or not you like to have individual messages come in or have things grouped as conversations. I actually prefer to have individual messages come in. I practice my own form of inbox zero where I clear messages out of my inbox as quickly as I possibly can. So I just like to see an individual message at a time, but I can definitely see how useful having organized by conversation turned on, especially in a large work environment where you're collaborating with a lot of different people. You could also do this in iOS, of course. In settings under Mail, Contacts, Calendars, you can turn on Organized by Thread, and it works basically the same way, even looks the same in iOS on the iPad or iPhone.